Well, I think they should understand that we have our own beliefs, we have our own traditions, you know, we have our own medicine. And lots of times it's only their way, you know, they don't look at alternative or any other kind of way, eh? They kind of push it aside and, you know, kind of laugh at it, you know. So I think they should understand, they should start working with First Nation people on medicines. You know, I've known of, I had a friend, he was a medicine person, and they used to, if something was wrong at a hospital and they didn't understand it, they would call him in and he would go in and check, you know, to see if he could help. And lots of times he could, where the doctors couldn't, you know.